odds. In this video, let us learn about the relationship between the odds and the probability by an example. For this, let us take 6 different flowers. What is the probability of randomly selecting the rose flower? We know that probability equals to the favorable outcomes by the total outcomes. The probability of selecting the rose from the 6 flowers is 1:6, that is 1/6. What are the odds in favor of randomly selecting the rose flower? The odds in favor is the ratio of the favorable outcomes to the unfavorable outcomes. Odds in favor of selecting the rose is 1:5, that is 1/5. What are the odds against randomly selecting the rose? Odds against is the ratio of unfavorable outcomes to the favorable outcomes. Odds against selecting the rose is 5:1, that is 5/1. This time the other flowers are in the numerator and rose would be in the denominator. Let us solve the example 12.7. Suppose a die is rolled and A is the event of getting 5. Find the odds and probability of getting 5. S is the sample space. A is the event of getting 5. A bar is the event of not getting 5. Therefore, N of S, 6. N of A, 1. N of A bar, 5. Odds in favor of getting 5 is 1:5, 1/5. Odds against getting 5 is 5:1, 5/1. But P of A equals to N of A by N of A plus N of A bar equals to 1/1 + 5, 1/6, which equals to N of A by N of S. If odds in favor of the event B is 3:5, then find P of B. It is given that odds in favor of B is 3:5, 3/5 equals N of B by N of B bar. Probability of B is N of B by N of B plus N of B bar. 3/3 + 5, 3/8. The odds against the event C is 4:11. Find P of C. It is given that odds against C is 4:11. 4/11. That is N of C bar by N of C. Probability of C is N of C by N of C plus N of C bar. 11/11 + 4, 11/15.